Harper, what do you have in your mouth now today, huh? Oh, you're closing your eyes? You think you're just not going to see me talking to you? Oh, no. Oh, you're innocent. You're innocent. Really? I'd like to see what's in there. What is it? Do I need to reach in myself or are you going to give it up? What do you have? Look at those eyes. Come on. You're going to give it up? What is it? Oh. Harper, let me see it. Leave it. Or not leave it. Sorry. Drop it. Come on. Harper, thank you. Paper. Paper.
Huh? Who went up on this table and did this? Did you get up on this table and eat this food? Huh? Was it you, Oreo? Did you do it? Was it you? Huh? Come over here. Come on. Who did this? Who did this?
Okay, buddy. Go ahead.
Hazel, I have a story to tell you. So yesterday I went outside and I saw a squirrel. And the squirrel had a bone in its mouth and he was eating a treat. Can you believe it? What?
is Bobby. He's the oldest dog in history.
Today, Bobby is celebrating his 31st birthday, where he was born in beautiful Conquiros, Portugal.
A land of clean soil, clean air, and clean food.
Bobby's dad, Lionel, and his family have always raised exceptionally long-lived pets and fed them all like family. Sharing garden fresh, homemade meals with their animals.
Every day, Bobby eats from the family's organic garden, nibbling on herbs, grasses, and his favorite vegetables.
Bobby also...
All right, this is an experiment to prove that dogs really don't understand what you're saying. They just go off your emotion and your face. See, I can come over to Mr. Ben here, and you see he's doing very well. Tail's wagging, he's nice and happy. But if I turn around and I start telling him just how much I love him, you are the cutest thing in the entire world. I love you more than anything. You see? Nothing. But if I turn around and go, "Hi, stupid, I fucking hate you. I hope you die in a fire. Yes, yes, I do. I hope someone shoots you in your fucking face." He's fine.